This happy, playful guy is Romeo. He is a one-year-old lab mix, so he is full of that young dog energy. Romeo has been smelling and sniffing and exploring everything out here. He's definitely looking for an active home, someone that will take him for nice long walks and let him explore his own world, but also play with him and help him work out that energy. He might love some toys, learning how to play fetch or frisbee in a big backyard. Romeo is also very friendly. His tail just wags away. He likes being petted and scratched and loved on. Just a very curious guy. While he's been here at the Humane Society, Romeo does prefer to go to the bathroom outside, and he walks pretty nicely on his leash. He is a strong guy, however, so he could probably use some additional training with that. He does know how to sit for things that he wants, like treats and toys, though, so we're hoping he'll be pretty trainable. He's just a happy, typical young lab. He'll make someone a wonderful new pet.